Fills me up until I overflow from a thimble to a cup. life. Your voice is sure. Your hands are safe. Our hope secure. Oh, love your children, longing for more. Making us new. Come, Holy Spirit.
上帝的奇妙礼物。各地的犹太人来到耶路撒冷庆祝五旬节，耶稣的门徒也在城里，他们聚集在一起 等候上帝将要赐给他们的礼物，因为耶稣曾应许他们。正当他们过节的时候，上帝的礼物到了。先是有响声，好像大风吹过，充满他们所在的房子。接着，仿佛有火焰落在他们个人身上，他们就都被圣灵充满，按照圣灵所赐的能力，说起其他国家的语言来。来自其他国家的犹太人听见他们说的话，感到非常惊奇，说：
这些人竟说着我们的语言，讲述上帝的奇妙作为。
这是上帝所赐的礼物，彼得解释说，上帝早已预备好，如今借着耶稣，就是救主弥赛亚赐给我们。你们虽然把他钉了十字架，上帝却使他从死里复活了。那些人听了，就忧愁地问，
我们应该怎样做呢？
彼得说，要远离罪恶，并且信耶稣，他必赦免你的罪，并将圣灵赐给你。在那天，约3000人受洗成为耶稣的门徒，他们是第一批接受耶稣作为救主的人。在他们之后，还有很多人信了耶稣。
After Jesus went back to heaven, his friends and helpers were praying together in a big room. Suddenly, something amazing happened. At first, it sounded as if a huge wind were blowing. Next, flames of fire flickered over every person's head.Then God's Spirit came, and everyone began to speak in different languages. This was the gift from God that Jesus had promised his followers. The day that God's Spirit came to Jesus' followers, there were people from many countries in Jerusalem. These people spoke different languages.When they heard Jesus' friends praying, they went to see what the noise was all about. They found Jesus' friends telling about the great things God had done, but they were all surprised to hear it in their own language.They asked, what does this mean? After that day, when the Holy Spirit first came, Jesus' followers began to do many miracles. Telling people about God's love and how Jesus had come to save them.One afternoon, Peter and John went to the temple. A man who couldn't walk sat there begging for money. Peter looked at him and said,
I don't have any money, but I do have something else I can give you. By the power of Jesus Christ from Nazareth, stand up and walk.
Up jumped the man. His feet and ankles were now strong. He was healed.
We are in heaven, Father.愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债， 如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿们。
恳求神灵此刻降临，充满我枯干软弱心灵，愿主赐下恩雨在我心中，浇灌滋润干渴的心灵。主的权柄，主的能力，已战胜黑暗罪恶权势，全能君王掌权直到永远，愿主荣耀国度降临。下恩雨在我心中，浇灌滋润干渴的心灵。主的权柄，主的能力，已战胜黑暗罪恶权势，全能君王掌权直到永远，愿主荣耀国度降临。
救助，患难时刻你是随时的帮助，祝你赐的平安胜过这世界，一生信靠你，不怕任何风浪。信实的天父，看顾我心灵，是我能够的坚固。你照亮我道路，引导我的脚步，我全部生命都愿顺服。我要永远敬拜你，在我生命中你永远都是唯一，没有人能够取代你，我期待救助，有谁能够叫我与你分离。我要不住敬拜你，愿你永远能喜悦我的生命，求你满足我的渴慕，愿紧跟随我
天赋，看顾我心灵，是我能够的坚固。你照亮我道路，引导我的脚步，我全部生命都愿顺服。我要永远敬拜你，生命中你永远都是唯一，没有人能够取代你，我亲爱救主，有谁能够叫我与你分离。
Oh,
向更高之处，完全 哈利路亚，亲爱的圣灵，我们欢迎你自由的运行，来充满我们，改变我们。亲爱的圣灵，甜蜜的灵，温柔的灵，在这时刻，求圣灵运行，来充满我们的心，改变我们，让我们更像你，让我们把自己完全献给你。在这时刻，求圣灵运行，来充满我们的心，改变我们，让我们更像你，让我们把自己完全献给你。哦，主圣灵，哦，主圣灵，充满在这里，叫我们的灵能在你光中再一次兴起。哦，主圣灵，哦，主圣灵，充满在这里，来充满我们的心，让我们明白你所有旨意。在这时刻，求圣灵运行，运行，来充满我们的心，改变我们，让我们更像你，让我们把自己完全献给你。在这时刻，求圣灵运行，来充满我们的心。主啊，你改变我们，让我们越来越像你，让我们把自己完全献给你。哦，主圣灵，啊，主圣灵，充满在这里，叫我们的灵能在你光中再一次兴起。
主圣灵，主圣灵，充满在这里。 我们明白你所有旨意，来充满我们的心，让我们明白你所有。